People are dying every day from opioid overdose. Parents and children, friends and neighbors. But Naloxone can help. Naloxone is a safe and effective rescue medication that reverses the effects of opioids and saves lives. To understand how Naloxone can stop and reverse the effects of an opioid overdose, it's helpful to see how opioids work in the body. Opioids are agonists. This means they bind to and activate specific receptors in the body, including the brain, brainstem, and spinal cord. When these receptors are activated, people experience the effects produced by opioids, such as pain relief, euphoria, calmness, relaxation, and slowed breathing. Taking too many opioids causes so many receptors to fill and activate that breathing may become dangerously slow and even stop. This is how an opioid overdose happens, and this is where Naloxone can help. Naloxone has a strong affinity to opioid receptors, more so than most prescription opioids and heroin. But unlike opioids, Naloxone is an antagonist. This means it attaches to opioid receptors without activating them. So when Naloxone is administered during an overdose, it knocks the opioids responsible out of the way and allows breathing to normalize. Naloxone can be administered through an injection or a nasal spray. It usually starts working within a few minutes and lasts from 30 to 90 minutes. While one dose of Naloxone can reverse an overdose, sometimes multiple doses are needed, especially in cases involving extremely potent opioids like fentanyl or opioids that stay in the body longer than Naloxone. Naloxone is very safe in single or multiple doses. It may produce withdrawal symptoms in people with opioid dependence, but it has no abuse potential and cannot cause an overdose. It's important to remember that Naloxone is opioid-specific. It has no effect on an overdose caused solely by non-opioid substances like benzodiazepines or alcohol. At the same time, people shouldn't be afraid to use Naloxone when the cause of an overdose is unknown. If opioids were not involved in an overdose, it won't cause any harm. If opioids were involved, Naloxone can save a life.